Well, new research suggests if a restaurant menu item is listed as gluten-free, there's a good chance gluten could end up on your plate anyway. According to a study in the American Journal of Gastroenterology, 32% of food that restaurants label gluten-free contains gluten. The worst offenders were gluten-free pizza and pasta. Gluten was found in more than 50% of both of those items.